Today, we explore the universe with telescopes that extend our view across time and space, revealing wonders previous generations of stargazers never dreamed of. And some of the most evocative visions have come from a magnificent orbiting observatory, the Hubble Space Telescope. Jupiter is the most colorful and turbulent planet in the solar system. Wind-driven storms churn within its cloud belts. The largest of these, the Great Red Spot, is three times the size of Earth. Hubble tracked this storm for more than 7 years. One of the most exciting events in planetary science took place in 1994, when 21 pieces of the fragmented comet Shoemaker-Levy 9 plowed into Jupiter's stormy atmosphere. Hubble's most familiar star birth target appears as a faint smudge of light in the constellation Orion, just below the three stars that form the belt. The Great Orion Nebula is a stellar nursery, a cloud of gas and dust glowing in the light of newly formed stars. The intense energy radiating from these hot young stars carves out scalloped shapes in the clouds that gave them birth. Not everything being created in the Orion Nebula is a star. Hubble's infrared detector spotted dozens of brown dwarfs, objects too small and cool to be stars, but too hot to be planets. More intriguing are protoplanetary disks, clumps of leftover material surrounding newborn stars. The embryos of entire planetary systems may lie buried within these opaque, dusty objects. The Large Magellanic Cloud is a companion galaxy to our own Milky Way. It provided a rich field of study as the space telescope targeted areas of star birth and star death. Within the Large Magellanic Cloud lies a wispy nebula of glowing gas called the Tarantula. Hubble zeroed in on a cluster of supergiant stars, where some have already exploded as supernovae. Material blasted into the surrounding nebula compressed the gases into glowing sheets and filament. In January 2002, another unstable star with the memorable name V838 Monoceratus suddenly grew 600,000 times brighter than the Sun. Then it quickly faded out. Light echoes from its fiery outburst illuminated a vast cavern of dust the star had shed earlier in its life. Not all stars end their lives in violent cataclysms. Stars like the Sun swell to become red giants and gently blow off their atmospheres into surrounding space, becoming objects called planetary nebulae. Hubble's images of these stars in their death throes comprise a haunting gallery of destruction. The space telescope's fundamental insights into the beautiful, sometimes violent, and constantly changing universe have forever expanded our perceptions of the cosmos.